Here we are at CES to scout for the best startups that are around in e-mobility, smart city, renewable energy, anything that has to do with what our group does. Enel, I believe, is the most innovative energy company. We really look for innovation in everything we do. And in this journey, it's extremely important to connect to startups which are innovative themselves, because the co-creation of solutions together makes innovation more available for us and great opportunities also for them to scale at global level.
So we look for big corporations to innovate with. We have developed the crowdsourcing website where also other companies can publish their challenges to collect innovative solutions from the crowd. We have posted more than 70 challenges the last 2.5 years, collected more than 3,000 solutions from more than 90 countries.
We are super interested in connecting and also in collaborating with startups, because they bring to us a faster way of working. They have all of these new ideas and they know a lot of technologies that we might not know. On our side, we give them the opportunity to access our laboratories, our expertise. We like their different view on how to do things in a different way. And the combination of the two things can bring like solutions that are better done, faster, cheaper, and more scalable all over the world.
With Enel, we create a SaaS platform allowing Enel to create and share user manual via augmented reality. Just take a picture of a real item, like an electric transformator, and drag and drop overlays to explain a task. Very simple to use. People can work better in less time.
With Enel, we have a common exchange of knowledge and experience. We produce a monitoring solution to collect and to release data on a unique dashboard, on a unique system.
We really believe in sustainability, and we believe that we have to contribute to make the world more sustainable, especially by tackling the energy challenge. But the only way that we can really reach sustainability is by keep innovating what we do and how we do it and the technology that we use to do it.
To become what we are now, we had to change our culture a lot, because people is the first and the most important asset within a company. We know that CES is the future, so this is the place to be if you want to let other people know and other company know who we are and why we can do something very strong and powerful in the future.